to park it right here.
Oh, it's cute.
Look at this, y'all.
It is so great. When you guys got out of the cab, that Middle Eastern man told me I was very much beautiful in the face.
Oh, look at her.
His name was Poteet.
You know, I think he got lost on the way here, y'all. He circled the block 7 times. I counted.
You know, that's a religious thing, y'all. Middle Eastern people do things in sevens.
Do they?
I saw a report on 6060 about it.
I like this pizza, y'all. It's so dirty.
Right. Watch, Elizabeth. You got pizza juice running down your arm.
Oh. Y'all, we should not have had fuzzy navels back at the Sheraton. We're getting sloppy.
No.
We are getting sloppy.
I gotta tell you, people in New York are so nice.
Oh, yeah.
Did y'all see that lady that was brushing my hair in Times Square?
Oh, she was so sweet. She was.
Yes.
What was she screaming?
I do not know, but she sure was excited about something. And then she squatted down and took a little pee.
Oh, that is great!
Another Broadway play. Like, do y'all love The Lion King? Come on.
It was right. I gotta tell you, though, I hate to be a downer, but I thought the movie was better.
Me too. It wasn't as splashy.
Yeah. But those puppets were great.
No, they were. Mm-hmm.
But I could see the sticks.
I know it.
Now, Junior Lee, when did that policeman say that you were supposed to call him?
Oh, he said as soon as I make the list of things that were in my purse. Mm-hmm, so far, I have my wallet, my Ziploc bag of bugles, and my FDS spray.
You know, you should keep the FDS to yourself, Ginger Lee. You might not want to put that on the report. No.
All right.
Now, what should we do now? Let's everybody vote. I want to go to Greenwich Village and see all the gays.
Can I use the garlic powder over there, please?
Sure.
There you go.
Thanks a lot.
Y'all,
that guy was such a New York character, wasn't he?
No, he was sex on a stick.
I don't know what it is, but ever since my hysterectomy, I've been hypersexual.
You have always been like a six-titted possum in heat, Betty Lynn. Don't go blaming your hysterectomy.
You stop it now. You stop
it. It's true. It's true.
I can't believe you're
now, right. Ginger Lee, what do you want to do?
May I want to go to FAO Schwartz and find NASCAR Barbie. Y'all, I can't find her anywhere. Come on.
We is on such an adventure, aren't we?
We're like Selma and Louise.
Oh, you mean Selma and Louise?
No, I'm talking Selma and Louise. They're the gals that rented my garage apartment for a while. You know, they were great.
They were. Those ladies were lesbish.
They were just tomboys, y'all. Honestly, I think they had husbands abroad.
Sure.
I did.
I gotta say that I am so upset that our New York vacation is almost over. I tell you, I still want to go to the Fashion Cafe. I want to stop at Ellis Island. I want to get me a pretzel from the street. And I want to do lots of things.
Elizabeth, don't move a titch. There is either a very tiny chihuahua or a very big rat upon your shoulder.
Don't scream. Don't scream. Don't scream, Elizabeth. It'll poop on you.
Oh, God.
It looks like I made a little friend. You look real nice. Please, Mr. Rat, don't bite my neck. Thank you.
I'm not sorry, but I'm gonna say it. New York rats are great.